Hi everybody, my name is Ali Raza. I am a YouTube content creator and I have a YouTube channel named as Ali Khan. I'm a part of this massive community of creators who tries to make a best and best content for you guys in investing their money, time and energy. But today's morning was extreme for me when I was drinking my chai and surfing YouTube on my phone. I saw something with I have issues. I go through a channel and a video and a thumbnail in which it is written Mot Ka Bathtub, which I have some issues with that. There was a woman in the bathtub who has been photoshopped by the photo of Sridevi, and yeah, I have some issues with this and have some questions with this. So I thought I should talk about this on my channel. Main har hafte, I comes up with the topics that are so personal for me, but today it was so extreme when I saw that thumbnail and a video. I was disappointed with the video because that video was totally lie. That video don't make any sense of humor. There is no meaning. There is no such thing that has been shown in the thumbnail. I wanna be creative. I wanna be sincere with the audience. But some people don't. I will not take their names because I don't want to have any kind of copyright on my videos. I go through, flip through channels that have different contents, and those contents are sometimes lies and they sometimes are good. Because they lies on their thumbnail, okay? Like, I'm giving you an example. I don't know that my today's topic makes any sense or not, but I think so, I should talk about it. Because if you are making a YouTube channel, you have to be fully responsible. You are showing the thumbnail is another thing and you are showing the video is something else. Abhi main bhi aisa kuch kar sakta tha. I can also do such thing ki main wahi sara photoshop laga ke main bhi apne aap ko us bathtub ke samne khada kar dun aur kahunge I was there aur maine dekha kaisa hua unke saath. So that was which makes us a liar. We are a liar. And as I told that I am a part of this massive community of creators. We go through channels that have sincere content, but some channels are like that they don't have sincere contents. I have right now so much work to do, but I have another choice. I can do any copyright. I can put any copyright and can earn money. But I don't wanna, I wanna be sincere. This is up to our choice, but we should talk about it. And shame on us, that's why the thumbnail is right. Shame on us that we are copying others' content and we are lying. That video thumbnail, main bhi aisa kuch kar sakta hu na. Thumbnail laga ke, main likhun ke when she was died, I was there. Aisa bhi ho sakta hai. They can do anything, but please don't lie. And this is mistake of our community. You peoples and peoples like me, like you, supports them and cooperate them. Jaane and jaane mein, we supports them, which we don't have to. I don't know that this video makes sense or not, but I think so. I should have to talk about it. So please stop lying. Be sincere with the audience. Please stop lying and please stop teasing others. Do your own work. Ek dafa tum log camera ke aage apna sar tika ke to dekho. Then you peoples will realize that yeah, there is some power in contently. Contently we are powerful, but if we are rudely not powerful and if we are like beneficially or we are like a forcefully not copyright, then we can also do copyrights. We can also put copyrights on our channel, but we should have to take care to not to do this. I will not make this video that much big. And guys, that's what I want to say. Please don't lie and please make sincere thumbnails. Because उन लोगों को तो बस ये है कि हम ऐसा क्या बनाएं कि ऑडियंस उस पर क्लिक करे. अभी आप लोगों ने देखा होगा when my thumbnail comes, it was like this and I was like shame on us. You people must think कि shame on us है ये क्या हटाओ इसे. But they have a liar thumbnail. मैं भी ऐसा कर सकता था, मैं भी ये लिख सकता था अपने thumbnail में कि जी भाई जब उनकी death हुई तो मैं भी वहां पे था. But I haven't done that. Because I don't want to be lied. I don't want to become a liar. And that's why I doesn't do this. I want to be sincere. Jo maine likha, jo maine script banai, that one I mentioned in my video. That one I created, I edit and then publish on YouTube. But I have never tried to put any copyright or any lying things on YouTube. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go now. I'll see you guys. Okay, don't. Wait. I'm gonna go now. Don't forget I comes up with a new video every Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. If you enjoy this video, make sure you give a big fat thumbs up, like, share, comment and not forget to subscribe to my channel, which is for free. You can also follow me on my social media accounts. They are given in the description box below. You can go and check it out right now. It's so big outro. Okay, until we meet, love.